everybody to the Eternal Isles season 1 finale. The next update of this mod is coming out and we're gonna have to start a new world just so we can get some of the new generating items, and we are fully prepped to fight the skeletal army with some new armor here, biogenic armor. So you get this from some sort of mushroom that spawns on the overworld, some sort of mushroom mob. I don't even remember his name. Something named Living fungi. So they start off as a little mushroom cap. Then you hit them and they turn to a living fungi. And they got a lot of health. They have a chance to drop this biogenic armor, which I enchanted from going to our farm in this dimension. And look at that. Above 50% bonus melee damage. We're like all ready to go. Rejuvenation staff. Don't remember what mob drops that. We got a Corby here. I don't even know what it does. I just brought it. And we got ancient orbs. So we're heading right in. Ancient orbs are used to spawn the skeletal army. I got two of them just in case. This is what we're gonna do really fast. Just hop on one of these guys just so we're off the ground. We don't have to deal. Do I have sound? Sound might need to be a little bit louder. Okay, so. So we're gonna head out. We also got stuff to make an iron golem. Skeletal arena, hopefully we don't. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Perfect, all right, so. We need to sort of close up the area, I guess. That would be smart to do. What's going on here? Oh, I got the night vision. Okay, I understand. Right, let's get this out of here. We want to close this area off just so mobs don't, like, pop out of nowhere. So I might do a jump cut right here and do that, I guess. Okay, so I set up some barriers here so mobs can't get in. No, probably won't be that common for mobs to get in. Oh, we're in peaceful. We just have them mainly here on the mountain. We also have a little overhead blocker. But as you see, look, I'm trying to get in already. Look. Bitch, try and get in. I dare you. Oh, wait. You can't. Looks like they're finding a way to actually get in here. Please don't get in here. So we also have... a little safe house here. Just in case I'm getting wrecked. Yo. You're not supposed to be here. Oh, my. Yo, how much... Oh my, that was strong as shit. Alright, we're gonna put it back on peaceful. Until the fight, that is. We also got these tablets, which were really easy to make. Resistance right there, and then we also got tablet regen. Now, I wanna get right to this fight right away, because this is a long fight. I think there's a good bit of waves before we actually get to the final boss. But we're gonna spawn in the Corby. And we are gonna tame it. It's already tamed. Right? Come on. Come on, dog. Are you, like, tamed? I can't tell. Where's your hitbox at? Okay, I think he's tamed. I don't know. We're also gonna get these iron golems down. Because they may or may not help on the fight whatsoever. I don't know. We just got them here. Just for fun. And we also have some little escapes with the ladders. And we got the rejuvenation staff. Which will definitely help a lot here. Let's get this food in here. Let's get one of these resistant tablets. But let's get this going. I actually shouldn't do this. Skeletal army. Let's go. Started a war. First couple waves, pretty easy. Nice and simple. Oh, it's on peaceful. Okay. Let's go again. Started a war. We start with a Skella Elder. Did you see that 57 attack damage though? Alright, here we go. Killing it already. Oh shit, we gotta watch out for these guys. I don't know if he has a little, like, drop attack. Sorry, Iron Golem, but, beat the shit out of you. Oh, we got some little projectile attacks going in here. I'm gonna hit the Tablet of Resistance here, and, get a good use out of it. Hopefully that should keep us from this, holy loud. Keep us from this damage here. That Iron Golem's almost dead. Alright, let's get him out of here. Now, I don't know how many waves it takes to get to Skeletron, which is the main dude. That Iron Golem is dead. Rest in peace. I'm sorry for hitting you. But you were a good man anyway. Anyway. My bad. Get wrecked! Get out of here. Get that weak shit out of here. Alright, I'll let him handle that. Or just stare each other in the eye. Get out of the way and I won't hit you, Iron Golem. Alright, so you see, they slowly evolve into stronger versions. And the obviously anytime they evolve into stronger version, they do a lot more damage. And they get multiple heads. I think. I don't know. But I think we're at like rank 2 of some of these guys. Yeah, we're definitely rank 2 for some of this. What the fuck? Oh my fuck! Yo, Corby! Corby, help! Oh, I didn't even use a gun. Alright, I'm about to run a gun right here. I don't want to lose this fight. We'd have to go to another DC one. I don't know. Oh, that's Alright, so the Skell Elders are the ones that spawn more of them, so let's just wreck him. I didn't even know that Skell Elder. Yeah, he actually hits you. Alright, hey, Mr. Piggy. Alright, just take him out and gun. Here we go, we got a weak Skelly Hopper. Take that. Bang! You wrecked, son. Oh my god, there's a fucking elephant outside trying to kill me. Ooh, this is an elite Skeleman, yeah. That dude does look pretty elite. Alright, let's get you out of here. You just spawn a fuck ton of little elite skelly pigs. I thought I'd say those words, elite fucking pigs. Skeletal pigs to be exact. But we're good. This is no problem so far. We got a good bit of ammo, so I'm not really worried here. I'm scared that they're gonna do a fucking ground pound attack. Yo, this biogenic armor though? This is doing us good work. 57 attack damage with a sword that does 24 on its own. Cool, not liking this. I'm liking that. Alright. Hopefully we get some good shots off here. Minigun does not fire fast enough for it to actually be that good. But it's okay. It would be okay if we had that fucking portal working. But he's doing whatever the fuck he wants to do, apparently. I won't bother him. You know, maybe he's helping in a spiritual way. Maybe strength. He's helping in strength. I like that knockback he's giving right there. Knockback. Hey, it'd be nice if we had that extra support from the golems. But rest in peace, Iron Golem. We got wrecked. Hey, can we not kill the Skell Elders? You guys are on the same fucking team. You're not helping me yet whatsoever. Oh, hey, how you doing? Can you not, like, drop through the statue? Alright, get some heals in there. Get some heals in there. We got this rejuvenation staff that will keep us alive for a good bit. Yeah, I'm excited for this next update. I'm in the fucking corner, right? Yo, there's a... Why is it daytime? Oh, it's because of my fucking... Stop with the noises! It's so loud! Please stop. It's like a... These guys are like a more annoying version of the fucking... Oh, look, like, they can't even hit me anymore. They're like fucking broke themselves. Get wrecked! It's just weak! Fucking asshole. Jeez, that was really loud. Hold on, I'm messing up. Holy shit! Oh my... Yo, there's a whole lot of fucking skeletons. Oh, I got to turn around. No problem. No problem whatsoever. Just gotta keep it. Keep the shots going here. Get that rejuvenation in. Alright, we're getting deep in the rounds, honestly. We're getting deep in the rounds with a lot of these spawning at once. Holy shit! We don't got no... Oh, we don't got any AP. Fuck. No. We don't got no AP! Oh, there was a finger. Yeah, you guys fight each other. I'm going for cover. Okay, I thought I was going for cover. Yo, there's a fucking... Oh, I almost hit him. Shit! Dog! Get out of here! Let me use... I can't use any of this. Okay, there we go. Yo, there's all this fucking shit here now. Get this shit out of here. You get the fuck out of here. Me too. I'm gonna wreck you, dog. Alright. Let's get rid of all this fucking sludge before we do the next one. Holy fuck. Okay, that one got kinda intense there. I blame the fucking slug. Ruined my concentration we had going on. And I also blame why was I not able to use any of these tablets. I don't know. Alright, so I feel like for this next one, we're gonna have to hop in here. Get some cheap shit going. So I'm gonna break this. I'm gonna snipe this fool. Get inside, close the door. Alright. Let's see, look, this motherfucker, where'd he even come from? Oh, we don't have food. What's that? We have, like, no food whatsoever. Oh, no, thank God we have fish. Thank God for the fish we brought for the Corby. We're gonna use it on ourselves now. Is that it? Jeez. Jeez! Okay. I was not about to die to some fucking elite skelly pigs. Okay, I see you up there, asshole. Shit. Oh, God. No, that was so bad. Alright, at least we can continue the fight. Why are they able to get in through fucking doors, but they're not? Okay, whatever. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, where's the skill? We died. So we have to restart. This is some bullshit. How much? 170. Why is it barely? Oh my, I'll be right back. Okie dokie. So I think we got back to where we were. I might have went over like one wave. But let's not open this door. He's gone. Let's not open this door anymore. Our armor is slowly degrading. We look like a fucking shit pimp. I like it. The dodge armor is very cool. I think I might get it early on in the next season. But right now we're just trying to play it safe and knock out these motherfuckers from far away. We don't got a lot of ammo left. So this might not be really good. Alright. We got this resistance going. I think we can only have one going at a time. But okay. Okay. Let's try and wreck some fools here. See if we probably shouldn't use any of our AP like whatsoever. Alright. I feel like this guy's gonna fucking explode. Yeah. Okay, actually, this might be where we left off at. These fucking skeletal pigs. They're strong, bro. They're strong as fuck. Alright. I won't make that mistake twice. Get out of here, you fucking cheat. I won't make the mistake twice of accidentally hitting that door open. Wow, the mobs are really quiet. Let's turn it up a little bit. I wanna hear that. The bone crushing of how fucking dominant I am right now. Too fucking dominant for you. Alright. We're just gonna kill him from a ways away. Now, the Skele Elder, he doesn't do much, as you can obviously see. What was that shit? I see him going right for that. They're not as dominant as, like, these other mobs, because they're the guys that spawn the mobs in. So they probably won't be doing too much to us. But yeah, they obviously do attack and damage. Trying to keep us safe here. Oh, shit. You about to get wrecked, dog. Hey! Hey, well, I cut off more of that area, but they still find ways in. I don't like it. Look at him. He's gonna find a way in. He's gonna fucking find a way in. I know he is. Alright, make sure we got running distance here. Alright. Once we get to boss dude, big boss dude, then we'll come out here and fight like a man. But right now, I'm just trying to take it easy. And don't fucking kill him. Actually, no. Fuck him up. Fuck him up and then run inside here. And fucking hide for your fucking life. Because we're gonna get wrecked if we don't hide. Okay. Luckily for us, none of these guys can break open this door, so thank God for that. But they can still kind of hit us. Alright, the resistance is what keeps us alive. If we don't have the resistance tablet on, which is at 2 minutes right now, we get wrecked, as you saw. So let's... Oh, these motherfuckers climbing ladders and shit? Evolving. Straight up evolving. I didn't think they'd evolve this much. Okay, wait. Hey. Time out real fast. Let me get this, and then let me do a little bit of a switch here. And let me move the redo up here. Okay. Get your whack fucking snail ass out of here. Alright. See if we can take these guys out. Use some of this. Use some of this. Just get some shots gunning. Shit. Alright, hey. Quit with that fucking bullshit. We should have brought Realmine in here, goddammit. We really should have brought Realmine in here. We're gonna have to go hand-to-hand with some of these guys. Well, I guess we still got this, Penguin Blaster. Thank God for the Penguin Blaster. Thank God for it. This is some free ranged attack we got going here. Okay, just arch that. Knock him out. We probably want to save just some of this ammo. I'll go one more shot. We'll save the rest of the ammo for, the bigger boss. Just get that going. Get this shit out of here. These damn snails and stuff finding their ways in here. Corby, get out of the way, Corby. Get out of the way before you get ripped. I don't wanna... I'm not gonna hit him from that close. He's gonna fucking implode and I'ma hide. Oh shit! Okay, they're coming on in. Well, welcome. Welcome to my domain. Fuck you, I'm closing that door on you, assholes. Skellhoppers think they can do anything. It's really about the bowmen guys, or whatever the fuck they're called. Skeletal shooters. I don't know what they're called. Those guys are like the main damage dealers from what I can see. Okay, there's some of you up here. There was none of them up there. What the fuck? This is a surprise to me. Oh, he's spawning pigs next. He's spawning pigs next. I see you. Those weren't pigs. We can just get them to get over here. No problem. We should be able to wreck them. We don't have our strength on anymore, so we gotta be a little bit more careful. Oh. A little bit of a fight going on here. Might as well get my swings in here every now and then. But they're just brawling themselves. Let's not open this door. It'd be very safe not to open it. You know what? Grants increased damage resistance for 4 minutes plus 10 soul shields. Well, our soul shield is going up. So we should be able to use that soon. Alright, when we eat, face the complete opposite direction and do not open the door. You gotta be careful when we shoot though. You might be able to, if I look at the door, I'm able to open the door from here. It's really loud. Okay. Hey, pal. Get wrecked. Fuck off. You motherfuckers. Where did he just come from? I just saw a motherfucker fall from the ceiling. Okay, we're good. They're still out there, though. I see you guys out there. Get out of here, Hopper. Damn, did we just do 2 attack damage? What kind of defense do you got on you right now, boy? Alright. See if we can just get that arch. There we go. You should get out of the way. You guys see me? You guys like come over here? Come over here. I don't want to waste the ammo. Sure brought a lot more ammo. I didn't think we'd use all of it. And we have to be coming up on the final wave soon. But I might do a jump cut for this next wave. Oh shit. Hey, Hopper. Okay. Can I do this now? Nope, I cannot do that yet. Okay, we probably almost have enough. Soul Stream is a white stuff, I think. No, what? I'll be right back. So finally, Skeletron has spawned. He's the doggy looking thing out there. He's getting wrecked by his team more than anything else. I want to get out there and fight him. But there's a whole lot of dangerous out there. A whole lot of it. I don't even know where he's at, but he's out there. We still don't have enough to activate our soul stream. Not soul stream. Activate our resistance tablet. So hopefully we will get enough here. Yeah, he's gonna wreck him for us. Okay. Take out this hopper. Take out that motherfucker out there. Sorry. My bad. You got in the way, dog. Alright. Literal dog. Like, I can actually say dog and it'll, like, make a lot of sense. Alright, you get out of here. Can I activate this? Yes. It's go time. Now it's go time. It's go time. I'm about to wreck fucking Skeletron. Skeletron, you're getting wrecked. You're getting fucking wrecked. We don't got enough health. It doesn't matter. Like, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You're not wrecking me. It doesn't matter. Get out of here. Leave. Fuck out of here. Get that weak shit out of here. See, I cut out, like, 1 or 2 waves. We're actually really close to him. A lot closer than I thought. And, we beat him. I don't like the loot he drops. He just dropped the strongest sword in the game. But, one of the strongest sword in the game. Another skull, pretty much the same exact sword, but another version. It doesn't really have its own ability, but that was the boss, Skeletron, the last boss we are fighting to end off this season. Nice long episode. Hey, you can actually break this. That is awesome. Okay, well, my name is Gamers101. I'll see you guys back at the house to place down our last. Can I pick it up? Okay. Let's place our other trophy. Oh, and let us finish this series off by placing the Skeletron statue, aka trophy. Wrong way. I always do this. Wrong way. It's this way. Whew. We've done it. Every three boss besides the last two inside of the abyss. We've defeated all of them. We got a lot more coming in the next update. See you guys in the next one.